If you've got a Calendly account and you meet people over Zoom, then you can connect Zoom and Calendly together. That's what this video will show you how to do, how to integrate Zoom and Calendly. So when people book a meeting with you, they get a link straight away to your Zoom meeting, and that is included in the calendar invitation. So there's no back and forth. Hey, how did you want to meet? Can you send me the Zoom link? There it is there in the location of their calendar invitation. Okay, first the Zoom account admin must pre-approve Calendly in the Zoom marketplace. Really easy to do, but it's got to be done by the Zoom administrator. But individual users must connect their individual Zoom account. Okay, we can't do that as the Calendly admin. Now, if it's just you who controls both Calendly and Zoom, it's really easy to set up. Let's do it right now. Now, we're logged into Calendly and go to integrations. And straight down to Zoom here. Now, you're going to need, obviously, your Zoom permissions. If remember, you've got to be the Zoom admin. So let's go connect Zoom. You sign into Zoom. And then you can have Zoom as the location. We just go, well, we're actually done. How easy was that? Of course, we needed to do that Zoom pre-approval. So if I create a new event type here, we'll call it a one-on-one meeting. And now you can see the location here. One of the locations I've got is Zoom. I could add some details in here. And of course, you can always include the Zoom link in here as well if you want in the description. And so here's what happens when somebody books that meeting. Once they put in their details, and they can answer any questions that you might ask as part of the event booking. Schedule event. And there we go. The calendar invitation has gone straight to their email address. And all they need to do to join the meeting, usually straight from their calendar, is click on this. It will automatically try to download Zoom. And they're in the meeting. How good is that? Or in the waiting room, the Zoom waiting room. So that's integrating Zoom and Calendly. Once again, the link of how to do this is in the description below.